take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.
G is saying all this stuff about Canelo. You saw that?
Yeah, no, I haven't seen it.
You saw what he said about it? He always was dirty. He was dirty after the first fight.
It's crazy.
I didn't expect him to say all that. That he saw syringe marks. Are you going to spar on
that? He said he saw syringe marks?
Yeah, he said after the weigh-in, he saw. He said compared to pictures.
Hey, man. At the end of the day, they got to fight May 5th. So, I mean, obviously they both getting tested. So it's going to be a clean fight.
Well, Eric Gomez said it sounds like they're trying to get out of the fight.
No, I don't think they're trying to get out of the fight. I think it's just normal for any fighter to be upset. And I'm saying you go into a fight with a guy and, you know, regardless. You know what
I'm saying? So you don't think it affects the fight?
I think Canelo got to clean his reputation up, you know what I'm saying? I think it's going to take him a couple more fights to, you know, where the fans get over it.
Hopefully you get that fight one day.
I mean, I don't even think about it no more, man. I mean,
it's done with.
I was with Golden Boy. A lot of times a fight could have happened and never did, so, you know what I mean?
All right, James Degale is here today. You going to spar him?
Yeah, we're going to get some rounds in.
That's badass. You're excited? He's a big name. Two-time champ.
Hey, I'm a big name too, bro.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.